This is the 3rd of October 2017. I'm sitting under a large, full-moon Japanese maple. Found these two trees a couple of weeks ago when I was out shopping at the retail park down in Teesside. Both trees are about 8 foot tall by 8 foot wide. So they're quite mature trees. Quite open in the wind and not getting plenty of protection. Showing a little bit of autumn colours, but not much, still quite green. So I'll show you the trees. Very thick trunks. Shadow there. Some red on the leaves, so these are turning quite late. Very large leaves, at least 6 to 7, possibly 8 inches in length. Real beauties. This is the other one here. Could do with a good prune. It's quite a bit of dieback on the trees. As you can see there, the camera. Show you some close up leaves, bear with me. Bit fooled by the light there. It's a real treat to see such large Japanese maples. I think this one has the largest trunk there. I'll go around the other side, maybe I can get a bit of a bit of exposure here. Obviously on a box on a pallet that can be moved by a forklift truck. I think this one's probably about 10 foot wide, 12 foot maybe, absolutely huge. So if you're down in Teesside Park, keep your eye for these two. I imagine in a couple of weeks, these are going to look really nice with the fall colours.